The Arctic blast, forecast to maintain its icy grip into the weekend, has been linked to 19 deaths.